It's terrible. Doesn't really help. Yeah, I know what you mean. It would be off-putting to most. Buy this game and have an aneurysm. Oh, right, here we go. Probably speeding there.
I've just been.
I still don't know what my splitter button is, mate. This could get absolutely. Yeah, me going absolutely mental on the motorway.
Well, I'm not sitting in my cab now. For some reason.
Carsey's round here somewhere. I think you're on the left. You are getting tired. Wonderful. It's me. I think this is me. Yeah, there's Carsey.
Mate, how'd you change your view? Options.
You press the button.
I don't know which
Don't ask
one.
Me what button.
I don't know. It's just
I'll just start selecting there. Come on, reverse. At least I can get that one. There's my trailer. There he is.
Next camera, 9.
Oh, no, that was a bit. There he is.
I'm in now. Well, I don't know why I wasn't. Are you part of, is it side of me or you've got off?
Picking up.
Do you need me move?
No, should be good there.
I can't see a trailer. Oh, it's on now. There wasn't one there for me.
Right, so I need somewhere to sleep. There's a bed, Tim, but can you see it just south of us?
Yeah, yeah. We'll head
so we come out of here, turn either left or right, and then left or right again.
Yep.
Avoid sleeping a fence. £135 I've just got fined.
You joking?
Yeah, I mean, me thing's going that, like, blacking out round the edge of me. I need to get this sleeping place quick. There was a bed, so I go left. Should be there. Got to keep remembering I'm in a European truck, so my steering wheel's on the wrong side. Pretty sure it's over here.
Yeah, that's it, mate. Keep going that way, and then you want a left.
A left, and then into the yard on the right.
That's it. Probably be late with the trailers, but never mind.
I'll be asleep, but not to Strasbourg. We should be all right.
It's Swansea.
Is that Strasbourg, or is my dyslexia really kicking it? Another £135. Come on, mate.
What have you done?
What is this? Tory Rule, you want army money? I'm trying to get into the hotel.
Oh, for your
neighbours.
You got pork, that, yeah?
Yeah, it's just done with £270. Driving around the corner. Right, I'm here. I found a parking place. Right, I'm stopping the engine. I'm hitting enter. I'm sleeping. I went to grab a coffee. Yes, let's go.
Oh, I can't.
Where are you? It's out
of it. Won't let me do it.
Do you want to do it now?
Won't
press
let
enter.
Me.
Press enter and then.
No, enter just brings up. It hasn't given me the option for some reason.
Oh, right. Okay. Weird.
That's
right,
crap.
I'll get out of your way. Unless it's automatically slept you, because. I've had a cup of coffee and my bed's all right now. I think we made a boo-boo coming in here for a coffee.
Why?
How the hell do we get out?
Back it out. I'll watch you out.
Back it out. Think I am. Well, I'll watch you back out. Mr. Back it out. Stalled it now. Can't get up the curb. Get up the curb. Oh, self. Car.
You sound like a.
Ah!
You're stuck.
It's poor little
lamppost.
Golf would have got absolutely. I'm not stuck, mate. No, I'm fine.
Are you sure?
Well, I might be stuck in a bit. I'm just letting you get out.
Thank you. I'll just get back out onto the main road.
My God. Yeah, I'm clear. Hello, YouTube.
Ooh.
What are you doing?
I don't know.
God. That's it now. Start driving the little trailer and you can't handle the big stuff.
I've screwed this up, mate. I want to watch you. I was looking at your front end and all your beacons.
Beyond?
Yeah.
Oh. I don't know how to turn them off. That one, that one. That one. That one. No. No, don't decouple.
Who's there? I got there in the end. You were distracting me.
Yeah.
Are we off?
Yeah. I'll have to leave him on.
What? I'd leave him on. Transporting heavy goods.
There's a warning to everybody. Watch out, coming through.
Shit. Trauma team racing.
Audi driver. Oh, red lights. Oh, hey.
Have you got the marker on, though? You'll catch me. I'll tap me time.
Some reason me sat nav's turned off.
On the dash?
Yeah. Turned that off, that was a good start.
Not really.
Oh, which way did you go? You went over the hill, over the bridge.
Have you not got a marker? No, sorry. I just carried on straight, mate, I've not turned off anywhere.
Alright. At least the music's good.
Oh, hey up, I'm tired now.
Oh no.
Yeah.
You never get there. Oh, there you are. Hello.
Stop.
So, right, I'm following you because I've got no sat nav at the moment. I don't want to press the F3 thing. The next service is you jump in, mate. I think there's one at Burn Wood in there.
I'm not sure.
Going, Carlisle in Liverpool. Right, cool.
I haven't got a clue. I'm following the sat nav. You said Strasbourg. I said Swansea. We don't know where we're heading.
We're off, well, west and north there, Carlisle.
Oh no, this is coming back down. If we stay in this lane, it's coming back down Manchester. Oh no, that's where we just come from.
Speed camera. No idea what speed I'm doing.
We can do 50. I'm only doing 35.
I'll give you one thing, it is being quite stable in VR for me.
Yeah.
Quite happy with that. And I think I've got a 6-speed gearbox in this truck, so I don't need a splitter. I'm in 4th and I'm keeping up with you. I think this is my heavy hauler, actually.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, it's twin axle at the back, so it is a 6-speed gearbox.
See, this is my bog standard thing. I've started a new career, I'm only level 4 or something. If I'd have come on with the... I've got one level 8 or something, but I just wanted to start again.
Yeah, I know what you mean. It's one of those games you don't really matter, does it?
No, I just come on and do a couple of jobs, mate. I don't take it too seriously.
Oh, that's 6 gear.
I haven't got time to get drawn into it.
Yeah, true.
tired. He's yawning. Why won't he let me have that break with you?
Don't know. It's a bit weird, that. Drop to fourth. Which is my rev counter. Oh, it's that one. No services coming up yet?
No.
You better get out of my way. Merc.
Merc.
Yep.
We're trucking out. Hey, up. Where am I going?
Adverts are on. We are going towards Birmingham in Cambridge. Oh no, we're not. We're going over here now.
To Strasbourg.
Strasbourg.
You are getting tired.
Oh, there it is. Swansea. In Strasbourg.
Strasbourg. You probably get to Swansea and you've got go fucking Strasbourg.
God,
no. That'd be funny as fuck, wouldn't it? Take all the road down here, mate. Let's show them who all the right. bosses are.
Okay.
Might be able to get this.
Is there a service somewhere? Oh, someone's pulled by the coppers on the right.
Hey!
Should I supposed to be in the third lane? That's illegal, innit? What I remember, anyway.
Yeah.
Cheers! Just give you something to look at.
Jesus
Christ. I don't
Christ.
Know where I'm going. I'm heading to Swansea, I take it.
You wait till your trailer's past me.
Was he not past?
Jesus! If they'd have been out, in the left-hand lane, I'd have wrote them off. You're not safe in that, son.
Somebody pulling out here and there's somebody coming down the fast lane. We're screwed.
He's got
Stay
another
there.
Lane. He's got another lane. He's got another lane.
He stayed. You still behind me?
Yeah, yeah. Services.
Services, right. Have you seen any signs yet?
Yeah, 1 mile.
Oh, right, cool. I'll pull in there. Before your guy falls asleep.
He's already red with the bed is. I don't know why he didn't let me do it. That was stupid.
Yep. What's my lights like? Lights are off.
You got beacons on. You got a beacon on the back, of your low loader.
Heavy these forklifts, mate.
11 ton? You wouldn't want to land on your foot?
No, you wouldn't really. Look at these fancy glass things. Don't have these in the UK. Are we not? Oh, we're down south, aren't we? Yeah, they've got them.
The M4 bridge. Oh, there's loads of services coming up here, son. There's Owen and his little mini.
Right, so services 200 yards. Indicating.
Your brake lights all seem to be working all right, mate.
It's alright then. I'm going straight through here. I think you need to go left. I think I'm up that up, mate.
What do you mean?
There's parking right by the petrol station.
You've just told me come round here.
No, it's alright. It's parking over there as well. I can see you now. Tell me when you're going to go for it. Because I'll do mine.
So if it yeah, me, it's...
How do I put my handbrake on?
Press.
Says enter or button 19 or whatever you've
it's
assigned
not coming
to that.
Up with this. I'm parked in this. Is this not parking for me, do you think?
Oh, I've detached my trailer again. Why do I keep doing that?
My handbrake's on, my engine's off. I press enter, it just goes into chat.
Press the following key to rest.
Am I on the
Alright, handbrake's on. Press enter.
Oh,
Number enter. Press button 19 or number enter. Oh, right. Okay. Got it. I'm sleeping. I've slept.
I can't.
Screen goes black. Try. I don't know. Number enter. Enter on your keyboard on the number side. On the right hand side. A little enter.
No.
Florence and the Machine kicks on. Have you got the sign in front of you? Press the following key to rest.
No, mate, I haven't. I know how it comes up. I was playing it a couple of weeks ago.
Are you in the parking space properly?
I hope so. No, I wasn't. I'm right. I'm resting now. Right, I'm ready, mate.
Yeah, pull away when you're ready, then.
Sorry about that.
Not a problem. I'm just dropping my trailer again because I pressed the wrong button again.
I'm just heading off now. Are you ready?
I will be when I can work out how to get me handbrake up. X. The easiest one to remember, and I always forget it. Okay. Flying, man, flying. Back up, back up. Got my beacons on and everything. Oh, you little sot. Right, there's a little white Audi A4 coming up on you. Put him in the barrier, will you?
Got a Range Rover at the minute or something, I think.
Oh, the black one.
Ooh, got a speed limit just read, 50 mile an hour. Been through road works. 30 right, mile an hour.
Let's see what my speed is. I think I'm at 50. 30?
30.
Can't change my thing. I think that looks like 30. Do about 30 kilometres. Are you at 30, are you?
I'm at 30.
Alright, well, I'm definitely not at 30.
Why are you catching me?
No, I was losing you.
I'm just sitting at 30 at the minute.
Billy doop.
Oh, we've got to get over into the right lane at the end of the roadworks.
Okay, I'll get over now. Audi, move!
Whoa, brake.
You've stopped? What's happened?
I don't know, it looks like roadworks maybe, mate. I'd say it's a guess.
Do you know anybody who wants some slightly crushed cars? Because I can stick them on the back of your truck.
Well, just wait a minute there. Swansea scrap dealers. That horn is loud for say you're a couple of cars back. I don't know what
my trailer and three cars.
I don't know what my horn button is. It's not something to set up.
Yeah, I did set up like splitters or everything like that. Horn. Oh yeah. Can't remember where any buttons are, but the horn.
I know where that is.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
You got two air horns, haven't you?
I've only set one up.
It is roadworks. I can see them. We're on red.
Can I get round?
I'll give it a go. No, I was what joking. Time? I was joking. I'm watching you. Oh, we're on green now, son.
Cheeky sod.
What?
Somebody just come up the inside. You little.
I can't blame them.
Somebody just comes flying up the inside, put the four-way flashes on and jumped in front of me. Only moved me cab. Trailer was still straight.
It's like real life. Oh, they've led all of two trucks through. This is real life, this is.
They've let it. Is there anything coming?
Shut up, behave yourself and stay where you are. That brakes on.
You'll be in Swansea before I get through the lights. There's four cars between us.
Yeah, probably. You could have gone, couldn't you, Luke? There's loads of time. I'm watching. Oh, I can see you picking round.
I'm looking for me. I'm having a fag while we're waiting.
How are you?
Yeah. Just going to spark one up. If I can find a pack of the fags.
This is typical, you know, these lights here. Not a workman in sight.
Oh, I know. And a sign saying we work at night.
We're going.
But the bloody road. Going. The road works up at night.
I forgot to take my handbrake off.
Oh, gosh, it's gone to... I can't get going. Come on. Oh, no.
What?
I'm going through there, I don't care.
Has somebody pulled up in front of you and you can go round them?
Yeah, it's like, yeah, what they get? 303 quid fine.
You're joking.
Don't care.
This job's going to be worth an out. We're like 3 days late.
It cost me 72 quid to get from Manchester, Liverpool to Manchester. 270 quid because I was tired. Ah, found me what my car, my cruise control, we're happy.
Yeah?
Yeah. And I've got the display on the screen, so even more happy. And just hit that. That'll tell me what speed I'm doing, so that's like 50. Right. Yippee, yippee, ki-yi-yi-yi-yi. I need to crucify some barber today. Guess what I'm listening to? That's right, kids. Teletubbies.
Making a comeback on Netflix, aren't they?
Oh, Teletubbies.
Yeah.
Yeah, they've recovered well after Dipsy Dup's crack addiction.
Look at this plonker. Hmm? Bloody Volvo driver.
Determined to get round you, is he?
He's gone. He's had me.
There's a little church on the right. Cool. What's this? You're running out of fuel?
Are you joking?
What's going on here?
Copper.
Right, if you see a petrol station, pull up.
Yeah. Can I grab snacks while we're there? I might get hungry.
Yeah. We'll need a sleep shortly after that.
Yeah.
128 miles in the tank. I should be all right.
Is that how much is in the tank?
Yeah, it's just that all your fuel's getting low. I've got 125, 24 now. It's going down quick. Tell me twice. Wow, 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 wow.
Train crossings.
Oh, right, yeah. This Honda Accord keeps slamming on in front of me for no reason. Is there anything on the other side? No.
No. Well, someone's heading that way.
Coming. Oh, yeah, some coming down the hill, isn't
it? You're the traitor. You should be allowed on the roads. Never used like me. Yeah, never used to be like this until you had that Audi. That was copper. Ooh, that was as well.
He was flying in. Jump the train tracks.
Jesus, imagine running a trip. Chill the book out here.
Bus is coming back. He wouldn't be throwing anything at me. There'd be nothing left of him. Whoa, what are you doing?
Where's he coming?
Road rage. So the car in front of me just slammed on.
Just what I want to go up the hill.
Come on, get up the hill.
Enough weight for me, mate, at me bog standard.
It's accelerating.
I'm doing 20 miles an hour. This feels like the bin truck I used to work on.
Yeah.
Tim here, blind band coming up.
Just going for it.
Yeah.
Right, I'm going to be drafting you in a minute, mate.
Oh yeah, you're right, right.
So I'm going to get behind you, and then we'll go push you for the air.
You're not getting bumper draft me, are you? Bump draft.
Bump drafting time. It's all that oval racing yesterday.
I'll let you know when you're clear for come past me. Then I'll draft you in your big well, goose.
I turn my sat nav off and I can't find the button to turn it on, so.
Straight to Swansea problem. Now, I think.
Yeah, I don't know whereabouts these Swansea are going, I've got no clue.
Are they on a very big, or these Swansea's the size of, I don't know, a community hall on this game. Cop it.
They're all driving Jags, what's going on? 88 miles left in the tank. Ooh, nice sunset coming in. Little God rays coming through my sun visor and my sunroof. You got a sunroof, mate?
Yeah.
Are you not in VR? You can't look up, can you?
I'm not in VR, unfortunately, mate, no.
They must have been doing a bit of work on VR because it is rock solid.
I never had an issue with it before, to be honest with you.
Oh my God, is he going to make that?
Who?
You?
Yeah.
We're absolutely rampaging into that right-hander then.
Yeah, I'm in the Volvo, mate.
I'm in the Saab, man.
Oh, we did these all. Speeding. Well, I was anyway.
Still not see the petrol station.
I'll siphon
70 miles now.
I'll siphon some of mine.
Oh, all right then.
I've got 624 miles, I think. Somewhere. I've got just under half a tank, and I'll top up myself if I've got enough cash. Yeah, I grabbed a couple of packs when I was playing it before for real trailers and real fuel stations. The SISL ones,
I've got stuff like that. I think I turned them off. Like, I need to turn them back on the mods. Yeah. To be honest, I kind of this got deleted and re-put on, and I've not played it, so I've not put all the settings back in or anything. So it's just like a bit bog standard.
Yeah. That's a bit of a bank.
It is. It's a break at the bottom of it.
Oh, now we've got a right hander coming. Foot to the floor. Oh, no copper. There's more coppers than bloody normal people on the road here.
I think the speed limit's 50 anyway on here, so.
Yeah.
I know it should be 40, but it said 50 about there.
Yeah, it is 50, mate, yeah.
Ooh, got a thing on the right. Are we in the Welsh Mountains? Is that the Welsh Mountains?
It's 483, isn't it? Yeah, we're just going to drop down into Newtown, aren't we?
Okay.
Landed Lowe's. It's a train, apparently, mate. I don't know.
All right.
Who knows?
Loke in Swansea, I'll know.
Yeah, we'll have a word with them. Just getting down the A50 now. It's all the A55, I mean. It's all Wales rolled into one, Swansea. Oh shit, I'm overspeeding here. I'm doing 60. Fuck.
Yeah, same here.
Lucky a cop had never come past me then, I don't know.
So I would have just swift right hander.
Yeah.
Before he got on the radio to say and log it. Over the wall.
Hey, obviously it start raining. You raining?
No, it's blue skies here, mate.
I'm raining.
Still, get,
believe that. Convoys work well. Pissing it down. I've got my wipers on.
Petrol station on the right. On the right. Petrol station.
It says no right turn.
Oh! Jesus.
What's up?
You're going to a sudden halt. Parking lot, don't want that. There's nobody in the kiosk, we'll just fill up and leg it. Ooh, that turns that on. Use the following key to stop the engine. Try that one. Press the enter.
Hold enter to just fuel it up, mate. How much money have I got? Oh, 19k. I've put 2 grand in it already. Oh, there we go. Done.
I was just detaching my trailer.
I had checked because I thought.
Clink, yeah, fifth wheel again.
I haven't just.
Diesel price 178. Jesus, it's not on.
Are we done?
Price 1,190. Yeah, we're done. Jesus, I have got my little thing back on.
What's that for?
Yeah, the sat nav's come back on. Ah, oh, it's not becoming.
I've just chinked, some money's just chinked as though I've done something wrong. I think we went in the wrong way on the petrol station. 30 mile an hour down here. Can't believe you're hitting a raining on yours.
No. It's lovely. Blue skies, just got that golden glow as the sun's dropping down behind the hill on our right.
Must pick up on people's moods.
Possibly.
You're all sunshiny and bright and I'm miserable.
Okay. You want me to go in front so you've got some YouTube footage?
Yeah, if you want, mate.
Go for it. Now I've got a sat nav. Oh no! Oh, break, break.
I'm breaking.
Cheers, mate. Sorry about that. He wasn't for stopping, he just kept going.
He did stop, actually, in the end. I'll give him his due.
Yeah, before he hit me trailer.
Anyway, have your balls dropped back down from your throat? Am I flashing?
Can't see. Way, way back behind me. I'm looking in them mirrors. Big VR. Trying to keep it at 50-ish. I think we're coming off here, mate. Or we're in the left-hand lane or something. On the M4, mate.
Mind you, coming straight off.
Copper, on the right. Oops.
Coming off here, dude.
Are we? Oh yeah, I see it. I'm going that way. So over the bridge.
Oh, you've lost a forklift.
What? I haven't.
I'm jesting.
What? Yeah. We'll have to go back for it. Straight on. Oh, now it's raining. In the cab. Sunroof open or something.
How could, what, you come under the bridge and it started raining?
Yeah.
It's been raining.
Still blue skies and sunny, but it's raining now.
Oh.
I'm in VR, so it's actually raining in the cab as well a little bit. So just left the sunroof open. All right, now it's chucking it down.
Yeah, that's how it's been all along. This camper's giving me a little bit of grief here. Oh, 30.
Yeah. Couldn't tell you what 30 is. But
I'm doing about 30 now, you're all right.
31. I've set it. So we're going left. Cool.
Have you got it up now?
I've got the one in the cab.
Oh yeah.
And it's a fairly decent sized one in here. So I'm just about to tell where I'm going. There's a car there. Stop.
He did stop. Mm. Oh my god.
Where am I going now? Right. Oh, alright. Alright, come on, pass me then. Impatient little sods, aren't they?
Yeah.
And it's in here. I think. Well, that's a bit tight. Oh my god.
Has it in there?
Yeah, apparently. Have I stopped it?
Oh, shit. I've stopped everybody on the road as well because I want to try and give it the wide berth.
Yeah, use the following key to handle any jobs. Right, hang on, enter. I think I remember what that is now, yeah. No! Get off the trailer there!
Not a word!
Right, got it. Right, what am I going to do? Let's play it safe. Yeah.
No, do it properly.
All right. Okay, take you where you need it.
Come on, think of the subscribers.
Oh, sorry, right. Yeah, think of the subscribers. Don't get too close, I've got to back up again.
Oh, you're joking, I was just going to come
in. I'm really struggling with that.
Well, who's decided?
Right over.
Who's decided to order some forklifts to Kensington Palace?
I mean, that's a tight one, that. When we got back in there, are you taking the Michael, sir? In VR?
Are you taking?
Do you know I'm in VR?
Are they taking the Schmeichel, sir?
I think they are taking the Schmeichels. It's all right though. I have a plan.
I think I'll play it safe.
No. For the viewers.
Yeah, no, I've got to come round and watch you.
All right. Cheers for that.
No, I haven't. I've done the same. I aren't actually in yet. I think I might just scrape the wall. Have you scraped the wall a bit?
It's a bit of a tight squeeze, but it's a really tight turn. And it's a bit narrow. To say the least.
Oh, no, I've got her in. Where have you got put yours?
Right in the corner of the yard, as you do. I'm in.
Nice work, sir.
Yes. Now, can I remember what button it was I've been pressing all this time?
T.
To decouple. Yay. I'm done. Excellent. Did I make any money? I think I did. Don't know how much I made. £5,000. Oh no, plus a grand, plus two, another grand. £8,000. That'll cover the fuel and stuff. But I'm gonna watch you. Do you want me to get out of the way?
Mine's nowhere near yours. I've sort of, it's open up. It's a bit of a ditch, to be fair.
So my handbrake is that X. I keep forgetting that. Right, let me find a cigarette while you
P. piss about here for 10 minutes.
Faff about?
Yeah, I want to have a look at it, mate. Yeah, I've got pretty much turned right around. So.
I had to do a 180.
Doesn't seem enough room.
I 180'd it in the yard, mate. Come right away over to the wall. You can get all the way around if you need to 180. Where have you got to go?
Well, you know where we come through. Where we come through the arch.
Yeah.
That there, but I've got to go the other, turn the other way around.
Alright. I'm waving. My silly thing. My beacons aren't on.
No. They are now. Them are nice. I need some beacons, mate. I don't know how you manage 180.
Come over to the where I am, see where the blue doors are and the white doors are. On your left.
Here, actually. I might have it.
There's enough room to spin round in the yard if you come right the way over to the blue doors.
Yeah.
Where I am.
What am I at?
Boxes. You're about to hit the green. You've hit something.
How far?
Yeah, you're round, you're round, you're round. Are you in the corner?
No, I've not got get in the corner, but I've got. I'm not far enough over yet. There's not much room for your nose up the front here in this alleyway. Should get
right
this
here.
Time.
Right, okay, here. Out your way. Forgot how good this game is, you know. It's just a chill. It's a laugh, especially multiplayer.
Just a chill. We're not not racing around like tit heads. Job's done, mate. Do you want to pull out?
Do you want to select the next job? Or do you want
to... What did he
hear? I don't want to select a job and, like, we're off to somewhere you've not got the back for. Ranking with your new driver.
He's doing what?
What's he doing?
Oh dear.
Double take.
We're in Swansea. We could go Swansea. We could take them forklifts back to Liverpool. Or we could take some plastic film rolls to Manchester. Them are the only jobs in offer in this yard. Shall we go have a look around Swansea and open everything up?
Yeah, all right.
Have a drive around Swansea. I've heard the women are quite easy around Swansea, so...
Yeah, only the one with white woolly coats on. Where are we going?
The ones what?
White woolly coats on.
Now you've given it away, haven't you? Which way did you go? Which way did you go
left,
out?
Left, then right. I went left out. That's a load of stuff, and then I'm going left again, mate. You should see me on your little sat nav. I'll put my beacons on, you can't miss me. Driver job centre here for you to unlock. Lights are on.
Ooh, see you.
Hotel here if you need to sleep.
Probably not going to be far off actually if it's when the blue fills up.
Okay.
What's yours like?
I don't know, might as well slept on the way down and sleep again. got my eyes off. I'm trying to stub and fag out. Unsuccessfully. Oh, God. Right, it's better. Ooh, 90's at 9. There we go. What, there's a yard there.
Yep. Whoa.
Well, there's a car behind me, isn't there?
No, there's fucking me behind you.
Oh, right, it's a thing on your right, mate.
On my left. Give way, it says back here, dude.
I did, I give way, eventually.
What, are you getting, were you getting in the shot?
Were you turning? Yeah, I was going in that yard. Just all went Pete Tong. Got excited at 390s tracks on XS.
Swansea to Plymouth, Swansea to Roscoff in France.
Yeah, it's gone the ferry, man.
Have you got France?
No, I don't think so.
Oh. Swansea to Birmingham. Swansea to Plymouth or Swansea to Birmingham, wow, then?
Plymouth.
Plymouth?
Plymouth.
20 ton.
That's all right.
Is that all right?
Yeah, I'm in my super hauler, aren't I?
That's all right for you, then.
Yeah, yeah, you accept it. I'll try and find it.
Yeah, I've got just pick it up on it.
Got it. So if you intake the same job, take the job.
Oh, can you take it?
Yeah, come on in, mate. Is it here? Is it here? It's here. Is it? Yeah, there it is. There's my trailer. Went out your way. What's your sleep like? Because I'm mine a bit the same.
I think we need one, mate.
We need one? No, we don't. Mine's blue all the way.
Yeah.
A little bit.
Well, yeah. Mine went full blue, then went red. Then I needed sleep.
Yeah, I slept at the same time as you. Mine's all right. My little bloke's still blue.
Yeah, mine's blue, but it was earlier. When it got full blue, that's when I needed sleep.
Oh, okay.
I don't know. We'll try it. We'll sleep when we need to. Sleep when we're dead.
Right.
We're truckers.
Yeah.
I need beacons, you show off.
I'm going to turn mine off.
Don't have very to.
It's very unnerving.
Oh, shit, VR. Is that your
watch
truck?
My bloody... Yeah, watch my wing mirror, mate.
Where's the X seat?
40 quid, Ben, from the M5 services just outside of Birmingham.
Why are you just parked in the way? What are you doing?
I'm just loading my trailer up.
Where's the exit?
Alright. I've turned my thing off now.
Where is the exit?
Over here where we came in. Off to your right. Oi. Oh, God, I'm blind, man.
Can you see that, can you?
Just a bit.
Nice. I just need to put an on button on now and then we're laughing.
Can't see anything, man. It's dark as... Right, okay, off we go. Getting old, can't see it now.
Are you driving glasses on?
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, red light. Catch up with you.
Have you got a red?
Yeah.
Oh, take it easy.
Alright, I'll catch up with you. I'll do 40. There's
a roundabout here, I'll go round it a couple of times.
Yeah, don't worry about fuel. How much? Oh, bloody 178.
Cheap that for diesel. Bloody hell, it's usually £1.89.
Getting mates rates.
I mean, I do like this roundabout, but... Oh, here he is. Stay there, caravan. Rain stopped. Lightning now.
Lightning. I just flashed my lights at you.
Speed camera on the way up the hill.
You're joking.
No.
I just got it going as well. I was doing about 32.
I think it's 50, but I can't quite see. No, it's still 30. That's a bit small.
Still 30 metres.
Oh, it is. You're right. Ooh, Charlatans to kick off with the 90s tracks. Here we go.
Now we're 50. I've still got my wipers on. Let's turn them bad boys off.
We're going down to the motorway. Do I need to go across now?
We go straight on and round to the right.
Mm-hmm.
Transit tip has just come past. We were nout in the back. We could have took this cargo.
Ooh, it was close. Squinging squide. Squire.
That goes down to one lane then.
It does, kind of hooks over to the right. Police up ahead.
It's alright, we own them.
I've got better flashing lights than you. Oh god. That's it. Epileptic fit, too much strobing. It went past. I'm turning that off, I'm getting harassed by orange flashing walls at the side of me. I'm kicking at 53, so you should catch up in a bit. Oh no! That's my change view button, I didn't want that.
9 changes view on the keyboard.
Woo! Woo! Little sod. Doom, 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 doom. It's a bit misty. Is that you behind me? Yeah.
The car behind you, then me.
Right, okay. Do you need me to service and sleep thing?
My car's just yawned again, is yours?
No, I might have done, I'm not sure. I've got some weird stay over in the right, stay over in the left, step right.
Green straight on.
Yeah, middle lane.
Green car. Hey! Fucker! That's twat's brake checking me.
Oh, do him.
Bloody Ford Focus, blue Ford Focus. If you see him, just give him the finger when he comes. Oh, he's not coming past. He's staying behind you for some reason.
Oh, he knows. He knows.
We'll sandwich this sod. This sod.
Right, I've got, I think, services here, possibly.
Yeah,
do you want them?
200 yards. Yeah, go on.
Services?
Yeah.
Don't sleep.
Just don't let me park in the car parking thing next to it. Oh, hey, up this Focus is coming in. He's having a bit of, he's getting a bit tasty. Oh, yeah, Nick.
This might be interesting.
We're going to just block the petrol pump.
Yeah,
off.
Exactly. It's like, this is a bit... Right, I mean... Oh, just as the Verve comes on. I'm going to rest when you're in. There he is. Tell me when you're ready.
I'm ready.
Resting, I went to grab a coffee. So when you're ready, you pull out and I can pull straight out from here. I can see your bloke in the vehicle. That's hilarious. Wake up!
I'm awake!
engine on. Handbrake off. First gear. Full lot right.
Oh, have I got lights on? I've got no lights on.
You have. You got lights on, mate.
I have now. I only had side lights on. No, there wasn't when I pulled out.
Ah! Shitty Volvo! Come out of the petrol station like a rocket.
Well, we did trap you for 45 minutes.
That's true. True. I'm a million different people from one day to the next. Mamo, oh no, oh no, no. Oh God, so I'm not going to Cardiff, am I?
You behind me?
I can see you. I'm getting there. Please stop what? Access to what? Didn't see that. I pressed the wrong button again. Oh, he's indicating left.
Only to get in the left hand lane, bud.
It's my mind, I feel free. Yeah. Oops. I'm getting that pre-dusk. What time is it? 3:51.
Oh, mine says 2:51.
Is it? Have you put your clock forward?
I don't know.
Mine says 3:53.
Yeah, 2:53.
Oh, okay. Well, you are a bit up ahead in the road from me.
Plus your delivery. Time zone. Your delivery to Strasbourg, not Swansea.
That's true, yeah. I'm on European time. That must be what it is. Somebody European left-hand drive car must be set to European time. Ooh, this is a big bridge. Are we going over from Bristol? Well, speeding offence. You little sod.
You're above 50? Nah,
I was doing 55.
Jesus, mate.
So, I'm doing 47 now. This bridge over Bristol looks a bit rough, doesn't it? It's got smaller over the years as well. Severn Bridge. Speed up now.
Oh yeah, we're still 50. Are we going Plymouth or Brum?
Plymouth, I think. No. Ooh, he's got his four ways on, what's going on?
Just putting the hazards on for thee.
There you go. That better?
You got your beacons on, haven't you?
I have.
I need beacons.
I need heavy loads, man. Do you like the old heavy load thing?
Ah, you need beacons on for anything.
True. Beacons make it all better.
Put your beacons and your hazards on, you can park fucking anywhere.
Are you going up here at full whack?
30.
Oh, okay. Better slow down then. Going a bit of blur to finish off the triple 90s. Sender, I think it is.
He's here, Luke.
Scania!
Scania power.
It's Say I'm out of puff now. I'm going faster.
Come on.
Limited's kicked in. Oi.
That's my yellow line. My yellow line.
My yellow line, yeah.
He's going, look at that. She's kicked in now. Have you took the fuse out?
That's it, yeah. Screwed me taco up.
I'm stuck here, honestly.
Rip the centre. Rip the centre. It's not been going round, officer. Oh.
That's a fair trailer you've got on, that is, son.
Yeah, same as yours.
I know. Oh, shit, I've got main beam on. Sorry.
Yeah, blinded.
Right, let's draft this mother.
Oh, there's a big services here as well. Okay. I'll let you catch up.
If I can, since you've got back in that lane, it's...
I'm down to 53, mate. I've just knocked a bit, like 3 miles an hour off. You should catch up again.
Oh, I just caught him. I just caught him.
Keep going.
Nobody saw it.
Oh, I didn't do a thing. I'll blind him with my lights. Ah, fuck off with that, will ya? Seriously, no. Lights the whole cab up. Like daylight in here for a second. No.
It's funny from here.
Oh, God.
50 now, mate.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh, we're doing 42. I'll let you go in the front. There's a police car up ahead.
Oh, shit, and there is. He's in the hot shoulder. What have you done?
The truck bloody broke then in front of me. No reason, he's doing it again.
I've asked him to slow you down with your beacons.
Poor man's beacons up there.
Oh no. I'll get some. If I can stop drinking coffee and get some of these loads done. Oh, I'm going to have a big row across the top, some beacons, some spotties. I'm going to get some sibbies. Some big rallycross sibbies up the front.
To be honest, I had a big, like, really fancy Volvo, but one of my other drivers have got it. And I started on a Scania build, so it's pretty... all the money went into like engine and gearbox and the heavy lifting.
Yeah.
So me fancy dancy one, me bloke in the UK, is driving round here somewhere, innit? With all the bull bars and lights everywhere.
Bloody hell.
I can get it back off him at any point. Unless he's nicked it.
This thing looks lit up funny at the back. Where is he?
Car. Ooh,
I
Jesus.
See him, he can slow down. He's got brakes, hasn't he?
Yeah, he used them well as
well. Oh, it's a tanker. He's got really good reflectors on the back of there. That look mint.
Oh, the orange ones. Go.
Lights
where
on
are we
nice,
going, by the way? Are we coming off here?
No, we're going to Plymouth.
Plymouth?
Yeah.
Sun's rising behind us. Mirrors look good.
Yeah.
Going for sixth.
I'm in 12th. Are you in a straight six?
Yeah. I forgot. It's one of these like really heavy duty boxes. Carty in fast lane again. Look at him go.
I'm not come up. Change of speed in a minute for two only.
I would think so.
A38 is gonna drop down to 50 surely.
Go on, you can do it, Carty, you can get past him, mate.
You paint the fines?
I'll paint them, I'm not paying them.
Oh. clear of him, I don't know.
Yeah. I'm just going for him now.
Just coming off next left.
You are shitting me.
Yeah, I am, actually.
I was about to engage the overdrive. Oh! Shit.
What have you done?
Did see that.
Didn't look like you rolled up the barrier a little
just,
bit.
Just a little bit. Just a little bit of stunt driving there.
You're right close to it now by the look of it.
I know, he come a bit close to me, this guy. I just caught it and went up on two wheels. It's all right. I say two wheels, I mean like... Six, eight. Nine.
Perfectly safe.
Yeah, it's on nine wheels. Come on, the car only has four.
We got a breakdown here. Oh, it's a bump. It's been a bump.
Oh, hey. Well, I back bumpers off. Ooh, that sounds a bit beastie coming past you.
Exhaust must be hanging off. It's only like a Nissan Duke or something.
I know. It's like, it's like, what's that?
Could be the Nismo version.
Could be. Why does the weather always look fantastic in your mirrors and like just grey and boring in front?
I don't know. It should go right if you spin it right round, surely.
I know, but you never do. So the sunrise and sunset's always behind you. Always.
It's easier to do on the little mirrors.
Oh yeah. 30 still.
Yeah, we are. Yeah.
Yeah, it's the problem with the sat nav in the cab, the speed symbol.
Yeah.
The centre's dead bright and you can't read the text.
Yeah, yeah.
Unless you kind of lean in a bit and then you can spot it. Everything else is alright. Just the sat nav's a bit too bright for VR. But he's looking good. Shadows and the lighting and that. They've done some work on it.
They're always tinkering with this one, aren't they?
Yeah. Here we go. National speed limits. And back to 30.
Yeah, no, it was strange, wasn't it? I don't think it even changed on the sat nav, to be honest. It stayed at 30. I was watching it.
What? Don't stall. I've got a problem.
What? With your truck?
Yeah, it's all started again now.
You say I had to spend that other one I've got, I had to spend about 30 odd grand.
What, fixing it?
Yeah, because the engine would give up or something.
No, it wouldn't idle then, it just turned off and then wouldn't start. But it started now, like, but weird. Not got any warnings up. We're
here.
Alright, cool. Is it a nice hedge, that, in the middle of the road?
Lovely.
Is that why you brought it with you?
Yeah.
Okay. Where are we going?
Inside.
Where are we going?
We're parking.
Forgot about this bit. I went in first last time, didn't I? Little. I'm on it. Right. enter, I think is that one. And we're doing the where do you need it, man? And come on over, Valerie. Ba-doom, doom, doo, ba-doom, doom. Valerie. Now, son, up for sale. Did you need a good lawyer?
Is this TV show? Why?
No, it's the original. It's the original version, mate. It's not.
Was it the Zootons? Am I wrong?
The Zootons. It was from Liverpool. They did the original. That's what's on. All of that stuff and stuff with Amy Winehouse.
All of that tribe. Look at that.
All the time.
It's going to let me drop it there, so that'll do.
I think I'm going to have two bites at this.
5k. Tell me what's getting out of bed for.
And the way you meant to miss. I've taken a fool out of me. Why don't you come on over, Valerie? Ba-doom, doom, doo, ba-doom, doom. Valerie. Am I going to get a green? I'm not, am I? No, too far over. Just making a mountain out of this easy one.
I'm just having a watch of you, mate, getting you on the camera, you know.
Yeah, that's what's done me. The water. Doop. Doop. And I'll make a picture.
You still off?
No, I've done. I'm done.
No.
Job done.
Singing to me.
Oh, right. Sorry. I was just singing random shit, am I?
It's funny, it's like Eddie Murphy when he was on the plane.
Oh, alright. Sorry.
No, it's fine, it's funny.
Well, at least I've got to sing off key, because otherwise you get demonetized, won't it? You know what I mean?
I doubt that, mate. It was the best version I've ever heard. Right, I'm going to go find these few places on here. What time are we on? Is it Among Us time?
Could be.
Let's just play some for you. There's another yard here, Tramary. Tramary Summit. How does this work with this? Is it? Nah. 30, I'm you ready. Know, mate.
Scandi flick.
Oh,
what the hell's going on here?
You can get yourself in trouble. Hey, where we are, where are we? What's this all about?
Don't know, there's some stuff over here. I'm gonna... Something on the right, something on the left.
Yeah, sure. I think I've been here by the looks of it. All the
have you? Have you got all this lit up?
Most of it. There's only a couple of rooms here. That's it, you pull out on a copy.
I know, he just slowed down, he was just looking at me. He's giving me the eagles. You know, as he do. What do you think you're doing, son?
Peep at him, mate.
Just driving. God. Oh, then they stop, but right in front of you. Yeah, all right, whatever. Oh, the boat's down there.
Hey, off. You can't drift a truck.
Down. I've got the handbrake button mapped. Mercedes-Benz truck dealers discovered. Wonderful. Right, so I'm going to park it here. And I will return within a few minutes. Only have a look around.
pretty much done, I think, mate. I'm just a road up here I haven't had a look at. It looks like it may go to a quarry or something. Some jobs by the looks of things. See what there is. Huh, France.
Meters back. I'm back.
Yeah, I'm just parking up at this farm. I'm gonna take next time I come on it, take this job here, I think.
Yeah.
Park up here. Make a nuisance of myself in the farmyard. I don't know what we haven't had. Where are you? Are you still in your truck?
Yeah, I'm parts over by the mate garage.
I'm coming over, we need a photo.
Oh, right, okay.
Group photo.
Of course. Put me
beacon's lights on. You sure off. It's alright, I'll put my hazards on.
Hazard lights. Well, I have, but I haven't got a button for it. Got that many buttons on the bloody steering wheel for raising axles and stuff, it's unreal.
Yeah.
All of it's mapped. Would you need me in front of the whatever?
Whatever you want, to.
Right, I'm going to drive from the side, so I need to handbrake off, engine on. I'm not actually sitting in my play seat and I've got VR in, so it's all a bit. Can I reach the clutch? Yes, reverse. Let's go. Boy, if I. What's the. Is it down? Left? Back out by the junction, I suppose.
Yeah, I'm here somewhere. Just coming round, I just realised I was in 45 and a 30. Are you in the Mercedes garage?
Yeah. I'm parked up. You can see me. I want to find my handbrake button in the dark. It's up there, that's the one. Yeah, I haven't got any of my little grills or anything on this one. On my window stuff and all my stuff inside. All I've got inside is two nodding dogs, a compass and a cushion.
I haven't even got me. What's it, Spider? I had a Spider-Man dangly.
No CB in here, enough, and it's just completely bog standard. Well, it's a top of the range scan you like, but it's just completely bog standard in here.
Yeah.
They had that Volvo FH12, but I'll have to get it back off that other guy. There we go.
Yeah, I definitely need all that shit you've got. What is it for a screenshot? F12?
I think so.
Yeah, it is actually.
There is a walk mode now as well. You can actually walk around the trucks and stuff.
Yeah.
Get out and go for a walk.
Be wheel on the other lot, mate, if you can.
Yeah, hang on. Just let me get hold of my little eight ball and whiz it round, one-handed.
Oh, very posh.
I haven't even got that in, actually.
Oh, no, I've got a few shots.
Cool.
Nice work. It is a good game.
It is, it's just a chill game, if you know. It's all right. Well, you have to think about it, don't it?
Let's have a look. I need an horn. It's just not fair. You've got a horn.
Got a what?
Horn. Horn. Air horn. Horn. Left indicator. Air horn. Right indicator.
I have got aerons on this, but I don't know what a button is for it. I don't think I'm at one. Could fire them all off at the same time.
See if that works.
Shatter the windows at the Merc showroom. There he is. You got a ship?
I must have. I don't have
it's
another
very sad. It's very sad. Your truck sounds a bit sad.
Yeah, it is, because you've got all them beacons and stuff. He's dead sad. How much money are them kind of bollocks then?
They're all that much actually. They're all like little titivation bits, but you need a roof bar to mount them on.
Yeah, yeah, I know.
I've only got them on because I need them for the heavy haulage stuff.
Yeah.
Like I said, this was the truck that I decided to make a specific truck for heavy haulage, and this was it. Like, it is a bit of a monster up the hills. Because the Volvo just wasn't cutting it. You get a wet on-ramp on the motorway and it's like wheel spin city and then come to a grinding halt like that. No.
Well, there's a upgrade shop up the road. You just go see the mechanics, do I?
Yeah, just go in and have a look what there is. Do you need me to move?
No, I've got some. I'm just getting a bit of cramp.
Somebody found me clutch pedal, it's out there somewhere. Whoa, Carty!
What have you done?
I haven't done anything, I was trying to reverse for you.
Hey?
Not moved yet. You've driven into me, mate. Just.
You weren't that far forward before. I backtracked. You moved forward.
Oh God, I've got into the thing now. Can you get part of it disappeared?
No, I can get past you. Sorry, mate. I didn't realise you'd shunted forward.
Exit. I hadn't shunted forward, mate. I don't know what it was. It did look a bit tight. You hit me dead hard, I ended up in the showroom. Where have you gone? Oh, you're over there now.
I nearly hit you then again.
Still hear
you. I know, it's crazy loud. I could hear you when you were in Liverpool and I was in Manchester. But still hear you.
You're all the way up there.
I know.
Yeah.
You don't know when somebody's trucking, when somebody's on.
Oh, why? Where are you?
Come round here, there's a transit on the roof.
Transit on the roof for what?
Actually, I'm streaming, so you don't worry, we'll see you to the end of the stream. Recording.
I'll try and get round, but like I said, I'm not in my game show, I'm kind of sitting half in, half out.
You don't know what me doing that.
I'm sitting in your chair next to me gaming rig, so leaning across so I can get the pedals. So where did you go?
I went left.
Left. The roundabout. Right, second. Right, I've gone round the corner. Transit on the roof.
There was a transit on the roof on that crossroads.
Oh yeah, Middle Junction with four ways on.
Yeah.
Everybody's parked up. Crazy.
That bloody Volvo one I'm waiting for. Let's have a losey. Might have a service while I'm here.
Stay over there. Oh, alright, don't then. Alright, do then. Where's Carty gone? He's gone in there, hasn't he?
I'm in.
I can see you. The cycle continues.
Hey.
For that.
Oh, I haven't got any beacons open. Beacons aren't open till 12, level 12.
Oh, right, okay.
You bloody show off.
Sorry.
Don't have any horns up there.
Yeah, I've got two sets of small beacons, one big cross beacon, two air horns, and three spotties on the top bar. It's working unreasonably well in VR, I've got to say. It was always a bit of a nightmare. I've just stuck stuff on medium and a couple on high and it's blasting it. Oh, there's the shop building.
I've probably spent too much money.
Oh, you can always get another bank loan.
Oh, no, I've not yet.
Well, it's raining. I put the view so my head's sticking out my sunroof on the roof. That's usually where the sunroof is, isn't it, on the roof?
Yeah.
Yeah. Didn't need to add that, did I?
Not really. But it doesn't matter, mate.
descriptive, you know what I mean?
Add what you want.
Some people might not know what a sunroof is on a truck. Oh, he's disappeared.
Who?
Oh, you've reappeared.
Ah, that's not right.
You've got a bar on the front.
Bollocks. I've got a round bloody...
What have you got? You got a bull bar on the front. Have you got something on the roof? Oh, it's gone again.
Yeah, I'm just still messing. It was screwed up. I didn't mean come out for a start.
Do, 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 do.
I've got no beacons.
Oh well, you unlock them quick enough. Something up here, what's it doing flashing at me? Something. What's that? Chit chat community, go live. Right, I'm going to jump out then.
You haven't seen me lights.
Oh.
That was a bit... Hang on. That's a bit mean, just because I've had some lights.
Coming on. Go on then, put your lights on. I've not got mine turned on.
I don't know where you are. Where are you?
I'm parked up between the your black and the orange truck on your right. I can see him from here, like.
You're in an Iveco.
I'm not in an Iveco. Do not say that.
You're on my screen. You're in an Iveco.
It's a Scania.
No, mate, honestly. Why would I lie to you?
Well. Okay, four ways on.
How many strobes on? I've got strobes on the front. How do I put them on?
You've got... No, I'm not seeing them. You've got your orange marker lights. That's your horn.
Okay.
So your orange marker lights are on. None of your spotlights are on. I think you've got additional lights, a button for it. I think you can attach them so they come on when you put your normal lights on. If I remember all that shenanigans we went through.
Hmm.
There's somebody with a big digger behind you. Yeah, hey. The truck. With a big digger on the back.
Oh, wow, well, blue digger.
Yeah.
Controls. Light modes. High beam mode lights. Beacon.
Additional lights, I think it is, or optional lights. But there's that setting where you can hook them all together on one of the F keys. Hang on.
No, you're right, mate. Don't worry now.
Oh, right, okay. F4. Adjust lights.
F4.
When you can find your mouse.
F4.
Yeah.
What, just when you're on when you're on the truck?
Are they all on mine now?
I don't think something's not quite right. I don't think you're in this game anymore. That's an Iveco Truck of the Year 2013.
Right, hang on. Let me move forwards then, because I can see you. But I've put all my lights on too.
Adjust lights? Is that what you're saying?
Press F4.
Yeah.
Adjust lights. And then another menu will open up.
Beacons, which is me. Yep. Yeah. And what do I do?
Yeah, your flashing beacon lights are on now. All your highlights are on. All your little spots. Cool. Do you have flashing lights, matey?
Do I have to leave them?
You can have them set on a button, or you can have them all come on together.
Won't they flash on my main beam?
Yeah, you can have it do that if you want.
I don't really want them on normal running lights, do I? Or do I?
Yeah, you can do.
See my strobes now?
Or
have you left again?
No, no, mate, your strobes are on.
Yeah.
We want you still can't see me.
You're in an Iveco unless you parked... Ah, there you go, you just drove out of the Iveco.
Yeah, there you go.
I want beacons.
You've got your flashing lights on the front, mate.
Yeah, yeah. Them should be alright, shouldn't they? Got some beacons and I'm laughing.
Yeah, you've got like big flashing orange lights. You want my collets aren't on, your spotlights. But then again, your headlights aren't on. Now they're on. They're coming on with your headlights. And with your full beam flash.
Yeah, that's what I wanted.
Alright. Well, it's that adjust light menu thing. You can attach them to all sorts. Quick rewire job.
Let me have a look at the... Yeah, but I think it's wrong. So that's me dip.
Right, yeah, that's got your daylight running lights on.
Oh, that's me side. That's me dip. Right.
Okay, that's your dip, yeah.
And that's me main come on. Beam.
Come off main beam. Yeah, okay, they're coming on with main beam.
Oh, are they? That's what I wanted.
Yeah, yeah. But your orange ones are on all the time.
I've knocked them... I can... My beacons?
Yeah.
I can turn them off with that. Well, looking a little bit more presentable, isn't it?
It is, mate, yeah.
Don't know when I flash him in now. My mate will get blinded in his VR.
Yeah. That's horrible at night. Everything lights up. Like, the whole, everything inside the cab just lights up. It's like, what the... Looking cool. I'd take a screenshot, but I'm in VR, so you've just got a black screen.
No, I'm happy with that. Out of gear, handbrake on. Well, the strobes do different sequences.
Yeah. They do like a slow flash, then a high flash.
Hazards off. Side lights off.
Right, I'm going to go for quit.
Engine.
But the online was stable enough, weren't it?
Oh, you've come off. Well, it has saved.
Yeah, when you come out, it'll say, like, do you want to accept the progress?
Right, yeah.
So I've made 14 grand.
I've come out. And
earned 1,240 XP. Nice. Clients discovered, sorry, cities discovered, clients, recruitments, truck dealer skill. Right, that's me out of that. For the moment. Still hear me, yeah?
Yeah, yeah, mate, yeah.
Cool, cool, cool. Oh. Let's go and see what all the bonging was about.
Yeah, I'll give you a shout on the Oculus when I'm downstairs, yeah? I won't be able to stay in this chat because I'll be on the quest.
All right, so I'll come... Are you going to go back in TTR or not?
No, I don't think I can. I think we'd be talking in the game with everybody else. Are you with me?
Oh, right. Okay, I'm with you. Yeah, so I'll MTTR chat then.
Okay then, matey. Cheers for that, and I'll speak to you in about 15.
Yep.
All right, mate. See you in a bit.